Hey, this is Elizabeth Oliva coming to you from the bike trail today, one of my favorite places to be, as you guys probably have figured out. And I want to talk about one thing that the successful people do that the unsuccessful people may not do. So have you ever heard anyone say, oh, I just don't feel like it today. I didn't feel like making those calls. I didn't feel like going to the meeting. Well, successful people don't do that. You see, they act first and then the feeling comes later. Most of the time, even leaders don't feel like it, but we can't base our actions on our feelings. It's the other way around. You need to act, and then the feelings will come. So if you ever want to make sure that you're being successful, act first. Always act. It cures everything. Move in the directions, boldly in the directions of your dreams and your goals, and you will start to feel those feelings come around, and they'll be so great because you're going to be successful. And you'll raise your confidence and your belief all at the same time. So go out there and make it happen. If this helped you today, give me a shout out on my Facebook page, Elizabeth Oliva, and go back to my blog and opt into my email list. I'll send you some wonderful tips and training straight to your email. I'd love to connect with you. So I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye for now.